Dad, you want to shut my door, please?
Sure.
Thank you. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back. Still don't know what episode this is, and I don't have a name that I've thought of. I should actually sit down and think of a name, but this is Far Cry 3. I am Sean. Welcome back. We just ran into our good friend, what the hell was her name? I forget her name, but we left her in the kind hands of the doctor. We're going to Medusa's ship, Medusa's call. It's a fucking ship. I need a fucking goat. Goodness. Let's do that, shall we? I won't say I'm against, just to get on the subject of it. Can I do that? I'm not against... Oh, it's a power. Is it? Okay, I am not against quick traveling, but I prefer to not quick travel, at least not until late into the game where I've explored plenty. Even then, I will probably still walk everywhere, travel everywhere in real time, but we'll see. I'm really enjoying myself. I'm really enjoying the overall visuals, just everything, the environment. I'm enjoying it, so I have no problem walking through this this vast island. I enjoyed Far Cry 2, but I must say Far Cry Instincts was my first introduction to the series. It was on the Xbox, and it was all jungly, and I've played all the Far Cry since, went back to the first Far Cry, I've played that, and I must say I enjoy the jungle. I'm happy to be back. The Sahara, you know, it had its place. I can't even say I played through the whole game. I lacked motivation to be directed into any one main mission. I just kind of went to base killing baddies, which is fun. But I never really progressed in that game. Maybe I'll go back to it at some point. But right now, we're looking for goats. This guy might, I don't know if he's going to spook. Yeah, he doesn't like that I just drive past him. We're gonna tell him we don't give a shit.
Let's see what you got, Pussy.
Oh, he shot my fucking bastard. Take that. That's what I think about your car. He's trying to assassinate him, but you know. Shit happens. Give me your monies. And batteries. And fuck your car. Drive turkey. I don't even know if I can kill those. Gazelle. I don't need a gazelle. Not yet, at least. What do I need? A goat. Oh, shit. Is it a tiger? Oh, I see that old fight going on. Are they executing people? I don't think I got him. Not sure. Got one of them. We need to get closer. Staying away from that tiger, though. Is this getting me anywhere closer to a goat? I do not know. That is my internal monologue coming out, by the way. No one is asking me these questions. They just come to my mind and I ask them aloud. Slide. Give me your ammo. Thank you. Now tell me where the closest goat is. What's that? One of these guys will talk to me. What's up, Gas? Oh. You talk to me? What's up?
Would all be dead if you didn't lend a hand.
Oh, you're welcome. That's cool. I like that. Those guys, I remember those guys from earlier. My first stronghold, whatever I did. Oh, I was hoping I could get that goat. Damn it! There would have to be some sacrificial goat that I can't do anything with. Money, money, money. I hear people outside. I won't get away this time, eh? Oh, shit. Yeah, did they come attack my guys? What's going on? What's up? Playing Far Cry 3? What? What's up? Dog food? Okay. Pause. Where is the pause? Here's the keys. Go ahead and save it. What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Sorry about that short break. Larger break for me. I actually just played a little bit of the game and unfortunately lost my recording, so I'm going to go back to what I was doing before. Hopefully from that pause point. Maybe at a check, same progress, but at a different checkpoint. I'm hoping to resolve that issue. I've closed some of the processes that didn't really need to be open. Hopefully that resolves the issue. My recording program is having issues. That is...
Ethan, oh. Did you find your friend?
Yeah, she's fine. Thank you, Dennis.
You made this happen, not me. It is your victory.
Where are the others? Is there a way I can search for them? Anything to help me find them?
You know, Jason, the pirates use a satellite.
Sorry, I didn't interrupt you.
On the Medusa. You could enter the comm room and listen in on the signal.
What's the Medusa?
A ship that has been beached nearby.
With pirates guarding it.
The path of the warrior, Jason. Train your body, and your mind will follow. The Tatao will bring you closer.
To Medusa's call! On to this thing. I'm gonna still look for pigs and whatnot, but I'm not gonna make it a main, not the main focus. Because I found they come along a lot easier if you just take it easy, take it slow. I wonder how high of a fall I can sustain on this, on the water. I'm not gonna try it out just now. Man, this island is massive. I'm trying to get a good landing with this thing. Nice. Not great. I don't think it's going to give me the best landing. Not the landing I'm wanting, but the landing I need. Is there really no fucking fuck here? Sorry for the language. Is there no vehicle here? Hello, vehicle! Did I get them both? Nope. Yes, I did. Can I loot you, please? I guess I could go ahead and go out and look for some friggin' sharks, but we're not gonna make that a priority yet. Alright, I need some deer and some goat, I believe. And some of those goofy looking critters. Timpers or Tempars, I can't say the name. Forgive my ignorance. I'm very surprised there's not a horn on this, right? I just haven't found it, I'm not sure which. I think I wanna, well, not sure. Doesn't seem like it really has an outlet that way, so let's go ahead and keep going this way. I think I'll check this little hut here. It's two chests. Oh, wow. That must be an invent. They just spawned. I'm like, I didn't see that before. Should I go investigate? I kind of think I should. I'll investigate without being hostile if I can. Looks like just some dead guys. so much for not being hostile, eh? Shit. They're not trying to be up in these guys' grills. Oh, they killed these people. Oh, what? Those are... Okay, they must be... I thought they were unique. They're not unique. I was getting kind of upset there for a second. I was cool with those guys. I fought their sides twice now. They were good chums. Where'd my vehicle go? Oh, drive the resistance vehicle. Is that a roadblock for me? Let alone me? Save me! No, there will be no saving today.
Oh my God!
Okay, I need to stay focused. I'm gonna just be killing people all day every day. I wish there was a way to like kind of not get their attention like instantly, but I guess I am pretty wanted. I need a disguise. That boat might be a good idea. Let's. How do we get to that boat? I think I know a way! Ouch. Didn't say it was the best of ways, just that it was a way. Tuck and roll! Didn't work like I wanted. Huh. Also, there's an internal waterway. Cuts through the island. No matter. Yeah, there was a loot thing there, but... for wildlife. I see something. It looks like a boar. Are those crabs? Can I kill the crabs? Oh, shit. That is not a boar, ladies and gentlemen. Sweet. Can I harvest the crab? No. Well, that sucks. What is he hunting, I wonder? Not interested in its game, only that it is about to be mine! Or perhaps the other way around, if I'm not more cautious. Oh shit! Is that a Komodo dragon he's fighting? I wanna watch this! No, that's one of the things I need. Fuck. Yes, this is bad. Mash, mash, mash. Heal, heal, heal. My goodness, I am sorry for having to do this, but... You kind of turned on me first, just so you know. Not sure if you're aware of that. I think I'll hit that tower over there if I can. Where's that ugly looking thing? That is what I need. That is what I must have. Let's get this one skinned real quick. Shit, I'm out of ammo. It is really unfortunate, because there's tons of them all around here. I guess all I needed is two, right? Rugged rucksack, and then we need A dingo pelt. 4 dingo pelts. And what is our capacity now? 48. That's fantastic. Alright. Now we need some deer, but first and foremost, I think I need a vehicle. Or an enemy. Yeah, look at him. There's leisuring around. Is that a... Blah, 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 blah. Fear me! I am going to rig this if I can. Yeah, unfortunately it looks like as if I cannot. that was great. Ouch. That was my ride, damn it. Reload, 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 reload! Oh god, something fierce! Oh god! Tiger! Oh no, I need a vehicle! The tiger's still after me! No, tiger! We are friends! Kill them! Kill them! Please kill them. Fuck you, tiger! Fuck you, tiger! Goodness. I really hope I retain those, I crafted something. What did I craft? I crafted the regular rucksack, whatever. We'll see if I still have it. 32. Gosh damn it! Sons of bitches. That'd be fantastic if there could just be a goat right outside this this place. Let's go ahead and quick sell some stuff. That really sucked. I'm gonna see if they can. I don't think I can buy. I don't know what I can buy at the general store. We'll see. No. That sucks. I can't get what I want from her.
Get those radio towers online. If you
don't,
I can't
get
new stock in from the remote villages. And trust me, they got some top-notch
gear. I really need to go get a goat. So that's what that is. What my immediate goal is. That is a monkey. Hello, monkey. Be my friend. Okay. Monkey wants nothing to do with me. Understandably so. Alright, now we need to find a goat. Is that guy dead? Well, that sucks. Alright, so once again, we need those goofy looking things, and some goats, and some deer. Oh wait, did we get past the goat thing? I don't know. I think we're past the goat thing. We need those tapers and some deer. We drive towards the objective. We're getting closer. Ever closer. Seems very suspicious. Probably should have bought some more C4, although I think... I don't know, if I didn't retain the items that I gained, I shouldn't have retained the items I lost. Coming after me. Looks like I lost him. So leave it be for now. Okay, we're fighting them. Oh shit. Did not realize I had the whole armada. That took a good amount of them out. Come on, big boy. Show your face. A little off of me. Might need to up that sensitivity. I think they're coming in the other side now. Maybe? Maybe not. That is not a person. However, it is red, so I was in the right color. At least we filled our grenades, that's good. Well, it's nice that it didn't make me go through the animation each time. Alright, well, we do have a vehicle left. So let's go ahead and use it. I don't like it. It does flood it. Oh, but I'm crashing it. Oh wow, there's the boat right there. Fuck, I'd really like to get...
I need to find a lookout.
Damn it. Really would have liked to have gotten some more, would have liked to have gotten a... Is it the goat hide I need? Let's check. What I'm looking for is a weapon holster. Yes, a goat. Cannot believe that. It sucks I lost all that. All because XSplit decided it didn't want to work. No, it's not all that. I am pressing it pretty hard to run both this and that game. Whatever. XSplit. Because yeah, I could really use like a pistol or something. That'd be fantastic. I might go ahead and set up some mines. That wouldn't be a bad idea. I hear them, I do not see them.
Okay, Jason. Time to take out those pirates.
Did you just see me? No, he didn't see me. Because he's like their leader. Does he have a bow? Oh, he's a flamethrower or something. Alright, we are gonna set some mines though. I don't know if there's another path they can take. Looks like there's a lot more of them now. Yeah, I guess I could make some health potions really quick while I'm at it. You can do this. Yeah, why not? I'll fill up on that. It's a good idea, considering what we ran into last time. One more sweep. Throw a rock. Didn't startle anybody. There he goes. It's not optimal range, but... Oh, fuck. They just called for backup. Gosh damn it. None of them are coming up here like I want them to. Oh, what? Gosh damn it. Completely stealth. Okay. See, I can't do this yet. I need that fucking second weapon slot. I really do.
This has got to be crawling with pirates. I need to find a lookout.
It looks like that's not gonna happen. I just need to use that rock throwing technique. I wonder if I can throw this for him to
okay,
get assassinated.
Time to take out those pirates.
Nope, he didn't hear that. Could probably take him out. Let's try it. I don't know if I can hide his body though.
Someone just
ooh, I don't know if I have the oh yeah, I've got three skills. Can I not unlock that? I'd already have it. Okay, I already have it. No, because I didn't get that. I'm so confused. See, I didn't. Okay. So these are the ones that are available. I never did that, did I? That wouldn't be a bad idea. That wouldn't be a bad idea either. See, why can't I get that? Maybe because I don't have that yet? Yep. Click left shift to steady the crosshairs. 2x longer when. Through a scope. Don't have a scope weapon yet, so I won't use that yet. And there we go. Oh, look at that. Yeah, I remember I'd gotten one of those tattoos when something happened, so. How's everybody else? I guess I just need the intel that I can get the fuck out. Wait. There's more than one operator? Oh, shit. Alright, that puts a damper on things. Can't go hot until the fat lady sings, so to speak. First target's gonna be the guy inside. Ideally. Yeah, silencer would be fucking fantastic right now. Is he pissing? I like how I zoom in for that. that was great. Oh, he's welding in there. Right, so he's my first target. Well, fuck, maybe. Could alert the other guy, I guess. I'm gonna probably do them pretty close together.
What the fuck is that smell?
Sorry. So I'm pretty sure his back's turned.
Yeah. That would be nice.
I'm on fire. Yes, we're so. Keep on whistling. I like the distance you get for that. Whew, I hope there's just two of them. C4, please. Why is it so weird? Wasn't actually intending to hit it like that, but... Don't actually know if no one's... Don't know if anyone's actually in here, so I need to be careful. And respect the fact that this is a freaking crooked ship. I got two over here. Alright, so we got two more operators, it looks like. I'd like to get him over here closer to me. So you can do a lap. Here he comes. I think as long as they don't actually pop that flare, alright, so I could probably go in hot, but I don't want to do that until I've got at least two of them down. I wish I could go prone. Over here! Hey! Nobody? Why? Shit, did I get both of them? Shit. Where is he going? Oh shit. Come in here, man. Say that. Ah, shit.
All right. Here we go.
Son of a bitch. Moving close and sweep right. Fuck. Oh shit. Oh my goodness, this is obnoxious. Over here. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Exactly where I wanted you, sir. Well, he's very close to where I wanted you. Actually, better than where I wanted you, so... Took your fucking sweet-ass time. Whoa, what? Oh shit, he's not gonna come in here, is he?
Hey! Is that a body?
No. Why would you say that? Why would you say anything like that? Huh? You shut your mouth. Right? I'll tell you when you see a body. I really hope this is the last guy. I'm not gonna lie. Fire! 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 Oh my god, I caught on fire. What an idiot. Assassinate one of these assholes. At least that is my plan. I truly hope they're the last. Only because I am assuming they are. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get him from up here.
Wanna need another hit.
Huh, I wonder. Sure it's worth looking at. Could probably just shoot them both. Oh, but I can get one close.
Interesting. Hey, who's there? Better take a look.
You better. Where you going? Oh shit.
Get a grip. You're just looking.
Damn it, he's pushing out. Oh shit, we heard that. That was real smart.
Where'd you go?
Yeah, that was real smart.
Where'd you go?
Nowhere, I disappeared. I have those abilities, you know?
I'm sure gonna find you and kill you this time.
Please don't.
You keep hiding. I'll find you.
What's up, bitch? That's right. Aw, I was trying to take him from the front. That'd been awesome.
Now for the radio.
Now for a goat to just magically walk in front of me, sacrifice itself for the greater good so I don't just go rampaging on every wildlife I see near me. Alright, let's go do this radio tower thing real quick. Okay, it kind of looked like it was, kind of like that. Like it was something I needed to climb. Aw. Alright. I'll take it. Or not. So I guess I needed to do that jump, actually. There we go. Just a little bit too late on that, half-crumpled cigarettes. I didn't mean to go up, right? Oh, inside. Is there a goat skin in here, perhaps? It's a life preserver, I guess.
Boss is recording ransom videos at PC. He's ransoming them. I was told to line up buyers. Do it.
Body armor.
After the money from the parents show up, the kids go onto the black market, and we deliver them to the buyer.
Double the money. Daddy likes.
Hey, calm the chatter. Someone triggered an alarm at the Medusa, you moron.
Oh, shit.
They're closest. I can see it right now.
Shit, they're coming for me. I'm ready.
I'm gonna craft some health items, I think. I don't think I have my own kind of. There's my limit. Just not sure where I could see that. Oh, why not? Buffalo hide is next. Really want that goat skin. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the episode there. Sorry to make it so anticlimactic, but hey, next episode you will get to see me take on this entire friggin' base. I'm gonna go ahead and save it. Part of the reason I'm doing this is because every so often my XSplit wants to stop working, and when it does, I lose all the current previous progress, so I'm gonna go ahead and beat it to it and stop the recording on my terms, and then start it right back.